Microsoft says it is permanently closing nearly all of its physical stores around the world. Like other retailers, the company had to temporarily close all of its stores in March due to the pandemic. Today's announcement reflects what the company calls a strategic change for its retail business as sales shift online. The company didn't say, though, if the move would result in any layoffs.